Titans coming up now to start their next drive. They'll look to get something started. They need to, down 10-0 early, as they've got it first and 10. And he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of 2, and it brings up second down.
He was taken down at the 22.
From the 22, here's second and 8.
Brings up second and 8.
The throw right sideline here is complete. Jackson's and he'll have pass. This pass the 30 to prior Devontae to going Adams. Out of bounds.
That is it's definitely what 10. We call on defense an uh-oh down, play. And what Jets. You mean by that is against Lamar Jackson, when you see him out of the pocket, your first thought is, uh-oh, he's going to try and run it. How do I get to him and get him on the ground? And guess what? That didn't happen, and his receivers took advantage.
Throwing on first down, it's Jackson. Now they set up the screen. That's complete. And they take him down, losing yardage back at the 27. So it goes as a completed pass, but they lose a full 5 yards. Throwing again on second down. Jackson, now they go screen. It's complete. 10-0 the score after one on EA Sports.
Jets, nothing.
On third down, Jackson. And it's going to be incomplete. He was able to catch it there on the right sideline. But out of bounds, says the line judge. And it's going to bring up fourth down. Now look at this. Fourth and 12. And they're going to line up to go for it. They'll indeed go for it with Jackson. He's got the hook up to Odell Beckham.
Jackson's
and he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across midfield.
It's a gain of
not off to the fourth down conversions results in 23 yards, but that's the case here. First down.
Number 22, Christian McCaffrey.
On the tackle, Tyrann Mathieu.
Tyrann Mathieu on the tackle.
From the 45 on second down, Jackson gets this to his running back. It's Christian McCaffrey. And the Jackson's stop here will come at the 38-yard line. This is third and 1. Very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though.
Third down.
And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. 17 yards for the Jets there as they've got themselves a first down.
It's a gain of 17
yards. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10. And he'll take it down here just shy of the 15 at the 16-yard line. 5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down. They'll try the right side with Foster. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Khalil Mack.
Now a first and 10 at the 11.
First down, Jets.
And now Jackson will look to throw it. And his pass is intercepted for the fourth time today. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. He's at the 30. And a huge return as he'll take this one all the way down inside the 30-yard line.
Pass intercepted. The Niners take over first and 10 at the 27-yard line.
Cook. And he'll be dropped at the 23 after a pickup of about
33. Dalvin Cook, the ball carrier. The tackle made by Stephon Gilmore.
On second down now, it's Cook. And he's going to get this down close down to a first at about the Jets' 19-yard line.
Bobby Bell on the tackle.
The Niners on third down. 0-for-3 to this point. They could use a conversion. This time they face a third and 2. Flush to his right. He may try and run for this. And he is out of bounds. Looks like right at the 15. Taking matters into his own hands. And he picks some 4 yards and a first down. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete. He was trying to go back to Beckham there, and that'll bring up second down.
It leads to second and 10.
From the gun, Mariota. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by the Pro Bowler, Marcus Peters. And to the 12, that's where it stops. The return is halted at the 12-yard line.
First and 10.
Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. And they had a nice little drive going last time. Threw the interception in the red zone. Costly.
Bad enough to throw it anywhere, but that drives coaches insane when they're thinking about, hey, we got a shot at points already. You're already in a spot where you're thinking you got three on the board for sure, and to come away with nothing. a really tough one for them to swallow.
Yeah, will they make up for it? They'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and that'll make it third and one. Looking deep for Adams. And oh, they almost had another one. They are all over the football in this game. Nearly another pick. Now fourth down. The passing game not in sync here early. And now it's fourth down. And how about this one now? In their own territory, a gutsy call. They're going to go for this on fourth and a yard. Running with Elliott. Weaving through traffic, and now he's free. 30. 10.
That ain't ready for
all the way in. Touchdown, New York.
The ball carrier.
Ezekiel Elliott. 79 yards. And the Jets have made this a one-score game.
On for the point after.
The way this one was going, you just got the sense they needed something before half. They've at least got something on the board now. Still trailing, but a good sign.
That takes me back to our preseason tour of NFL camp. You remember we talked with that one coach who said his emphasis this year was scoring in the last 2 minutes of a half, heading into the locker room. This hits it right there. Take that momentum, take that good feeling, and take the locker room, regroup, and start over. They got it here.
They did, and needed a lot of football. Full half to be played.
First and 10.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And you're under a minute to go here in the half. Field position not really in your favor, but still time to try and move the ball and get a field goal range.
Yeah, you've got the lead. It's definitely a thought. Let's go ahead and try and increase it. But at the same time, I don't like the odds. I don't like where they are on the field. Got the lead. They've done well in the first half. Don't mess it up and go into halftime looking at each other wondering what if.
To throw again on second down. Mariota. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Travis Kelce, the Pro Bowl tight end, the intended target. And now it's third down.
Brings up third down.
Now they face a third down and four after that incompletion on second down. And that is incomplete.
From a defensive perspective, they had exactly what you want. Anytime they want to throw the football, there was pressure on the quarterback. They were getting after him, and they tightened down on the receivers and forced the incompletion.
On fourth down, they snap it to Mariota. Open man is Michael Thomas.
Good. We're up
49ers now going to use the first of their timeouts. As the clock will stop with 37 seconds to play in this first half. Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. To the air again, Mariota. Flushed out right. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And it's a touchdown for the Jets. Now San Francisco going to call their second timeout as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. Charles, I'm looking at you, and understandably, your mouth is wide open in disbelief. What were they thinking?
That's going to be one of the great mysteries, but I do know this. When they went out on offense, I will guarantee they told them, don't just make anticipatory throws. Make sure you see it before you throw it. Didn't happen here.
Trying to protect that lead, and now they gave it up. And he's probably realizing he should have stayed in the end zone as he can only muster a return to the 14-yard line. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. You're under 30 seconds to go. Field position not great. Time to call it a half, wouldn't you say?
Well, you know we all have that little extra gene that says let's push the envelope a little bit, right? What needs to be going through the play caller's mind right now, a potential fumbled snap that can get returned, a strip sack that can get returned, right? Any of those types of plays, that should be a deterrent to calling something that could get you in big trouble.
That'll be complete to Cook. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
A three-yard pickup.
That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. Welcome back. Halftime over. We are ready for quarter number three alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gore. And the Jets set to receive this third quarter kickoff, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in the second half. And the half will begin with a touchback. J. Jets offense coming up now to start their next drive. They have the lead now. They'll be looking for some separation here as we begin the third quarter.
I like the way you term that, because now I think they go a little bit deeper into their playbook. They like what they did in the first half. That worked okay. But in order to get the separation that you just talked about, change things up a little bit. Change your tendencies, try and hit them a little bit more with some things they didn't see in the first half.
We'll see if they do just that. That's caught. It's Jerry Rice.
Jackson.
And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. 9 yards, not quite enough, and they'll be left now with 3rd and 1. And he's got room. He's got the lane, and there he goes. All the way in. Touchdown, New York. Arian Foster. 66 yards. And the Jets find a way to stretch their lead. Well, they were just hoping that run would pick up the first. They got the whole enchilada.
And I'm so used to teams on third down. Doesn't matter how far they need for a first down throwing the ball. Instead, they run it. And as you said, pick up the first down and then some. And then some. In fact, everything. All the way for a touchdown. Terrific play.
The Niners take over first and 10.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And their halftime hole now even deeper. They need a big drive here just to answer the first touchdown of the second half scored against them.
They were down at the half. Now, as you mentioned, they're down a little bit bigger. But no time for discouragement. Just got to get back to it, right? Put your shoulder against the boulder and start pushing. And try and get back to where you were to start the half.
He gets this to Devontae Adams. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 15 yards on the play, first down.
42-yard line.
Now a throw for the all-pro Kelsey is complete. And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run. On first down. It's Cook, and they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2.
He's tackled at the 29-yard line. 8 yards on the pickup, brings up 2nd and 2.
From the 29, Mariota. And they finally put an end to this return. Not before he's all the way down to the 37.
The Jets.
But this is a defense that can confuse even the best of quarterbacks with their zone schemes. And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
From the shotgun to McCaffrey. And he'll snag about 5 yards down to the 32.
Christian McCaffrey, the ball carrier.
After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5.
A gain of 5 brings
off the play fake. Here's Jackson. And escaping the pressure line. And he's got his man in stride.
You don't like this!
And he's in.
Jackson
touchdown, Jets!
Odell Beckham.